myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower and climbing to the top to throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what's it like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church with people saying, my God, that's tough, she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally.
To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. And as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to die. Talk about God and His mercy. Oh, if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. Seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do?
Cried away, alone again, naturally.